Okay, my name is Boris Kondratieff. I'm a professor of entomology at Colorado State University, Department of Bioag Science and Pest Management. I've been here for 28 years. My primary responsibilities are teaching, research, and outreach. And I teach 7 different courses in an academic year, depending if it's odd or even. I currently have 6 graduate students. And in terms of outreach, it's mostly K through 12. For example, this afternoon I'm going to do a pre-K program at Little Bear's Child Care. So we try to do 1 or 2 of those every week. And then also I'm the director of the C.P. Gillette Museum of Arthropod Diversity, the 3 million specimen collection, the largest collection in Colorado and the 11th largest institutional collection in the United States. What I enjoyed the most is the research, which is my specialty, is the systematics or the taxonomy of certain groups of insects, do revisions, publish new species, do surveys. I am involved in forensic entomology. To me, the bottom line is the intelligent use of control approaches in regard to insects and their relatives, so there can be minimal impact in terms of the environment due to various control approaches, and to make sure that farmers, producers, growers can attain maximum yields using current technologies that are within the auspices of integrated pest management.